Good morning! Aloha! Welcome to Kalihi Union Church online.
Aloha! That was Mr. Miniken, and we'll have him come back soon. We wanted to answer a question, and the question is, what should a person do if they're bored, if they're scared, or if they just don't know what to do? So we'll have Mr. Miniken answer, along with, I'll give some scripture references, and then we'll have a well-rounded answer for this time right now. All right, let's give it back to Mr. Miniken. Mr. Miniken, what should someone do if they are bored?
Well, if you're bored at home, there's all kinds of things you can do. Like, just be creative. I mean, make a video with puppets and things like that. You can do all kinds of things. Our God is very creative, and He wants you to be creative too.
Good answer, Mr. Miniken. Our God is a creative God. He's the creator God. He wants us to be creative too. And the only true way that we can do that is we ask Him. We surrender to Him and we ask Him. Romans chapter 12, chapter 2 says this: "Do not conform to the patterns of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Then you will be able to test and approve what God's will is, His good, pleasing, and perfect will." That's our God, that He wants us to be able to focus upon Him and know His will. And when we surrender and ask Him, He'll bless us with some creative ideas. Second question, Mr. Miniken, how can someone not be afraid? What should someone do when they're afraid? What can they do?
So if you're scared, what I like to do is sing a song. Sing about Jesus, 'cause He's the best. Yep, that's right, He's the best. Singing out loud, singing to Jesus, that's an answer. When you are scared, always sing and talk to God.
That's right, Mr. Miniken. When we're scared, when we're anxious, when we're afraid, turn to God. Joshua 1:9 says, "Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or discouraged, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go." What a great promise that our God is with us. He is for us. He is going to never leave us. And so when we're afraid, we can turn to the Lord. Mr. Miniken, last question is, what can someone do when they don't know what to do? Maybe they're not bored, or maybe they're not scared. They just don't know what to do. What can they do?
So when you don't know what to do, one of the best things you can do is help others. You know, plenty of people need help. Think more we than me, right? So think of others, help others, serve others. Use creative ways to do that. Yep.
That's right, helping others. And we should help others with the mindset of what Scripture has to say. Philippians 4:8 says this: "Finally, brothers and sisters, whatever is true, whatever is noble, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is admirable, if anything is excellent and praiseworthy, think about such things." What a great way in which we can bless others. Now, I would encourage you and invite you that any of these scripture, they're solid scriptures for us to memorize, treasure in our hearts, and to have ready whenever we come to the question of, what if I'm bored? What if I'm scared or anxious? Or what if I'm at home and I just don't know what to do? Scripture will lead us always, and so may I encourage you with God's word. Thank you, Mr. Minikan. You are a blast. Thank you for being here as well. It was really good to have you. We'll see you next time, hopefully. And so, thank you. God bless you.
So, yeah, no problem. I enjoyed this time. I enjoyed answering all these questions. One last thing, Pastor Kendal. One thing about you. You should cut your hair. Because, yeah, you need a haircut. Just letting you know. Okay. Love you. Bye.